Okay, so we have the next question. The next question came from Mark Anthony Geraldo. Okay, Mark Anthony Carder. Okay, here is his question. No? Ito ang tanong niya, mga kawerpa. A Merz-price protection is suitable for? Well, I think you already read a review book, no? A review book for this particular question. For me, I find it confusing, this particular. Well, in the licensure exam, no? Please do not misinterpret me when I say the question is quite confusing, because that is really how I feel. No? I want to invent, no? I want to make it real. Ika nga ni Yorme, real talk tayo dito, no? Real talk. When I do some research about this question, I found out that there are two answers here. I may show this also with you. Okay, on the spot, how we make a research. No? No? So we have a Google here, we can show this to you. Okay, and then later I will, let's see. This is what we call troubleshooting. Actually, this is already in our refresher course. I'll teach you some of the techniques or ideas in the refresher course. Okay, partner, let's go with the Google. You type, what is Merz-price protection? Okay, I'll teach you how to make some researches. What is Merz-price protection? Okay, Mark, are you listening?
Yes, Karen.
Okay, do you see the Google in our computer? Did you see that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You read. So, we type, what is Merz-price protection? Okay, this is about protective relaying. That is a very, very long topic to discuss. This is just a an intro idea, no? So, a Merz-price protection is one, of course, no? That is one type of protection being used where? Because that is the question, no? Where is that being used? What equipment? Let's go back to the question, partner. Can we go back? Balik tayo ulit dun sa tanong niya. Take a look. The question is, a Merz-price protection is suitable for? So, saan ba suitable yan? Saan siya suited? I will not be the one to answer this question. I will not be the one. Okay? First, let the Google answer your question. What is the answer of paring Google? Okay. Do you read that? Pwede, makikita ba niya yung arrow natin? Hindi. Makikita niya?
Kita ka po, sir.
Okay. And to all our Facebook viewers, so please take a look. Okay. So, we have here differential protection. Let us read. Okay, I think it's better you be the one to read. You read. Basa.
Different protection of alternator or Merz-price circulating current protection system is an only protection system that protects alternator stator from burning through at least 80% of it.
Okay. So, okay, I'll be the one to read again. Differential protection of alternator or Merz price. So, meaning, the Merz price is one type of differential protection of the alternator. Okay? A Merz price circulating current protection is an only. I think there is a wrong grammar there. No? It should be is an, because only is a vowel, right? Is an only protection system that protects alternator stator from burning. Sabihin, para maiwasan pala yung pagkasunog ng stator, ng alternator natin, no? Through at least 80% of it. Ng 80%, ibig sabihin, no? Sunog na rin talaga, 80%, eh, no? Okay? There are two types. There should be that might, no? I'm not good in English, but I think there should be that. There are two types of fault, no? There should be that might occur in an alternator. Again, no? Alternator, A yun, dapat yun, an yun, di ba? Okay. In an alternator stator, namely, the face-to-face, or that is actually the line-to-line fault, or the face-to-ground fault, or that is also known as the line-to-ground fault, no? Okay. Well, the only question is, where is that being used or suitable? What is the answer from the Google? What is the answer? The answer is alternator, right? Mark Anthony? But, wait, there's more. Okay. Hindi nila ako nakikita. Okay, please listen carefully. Huwag ka nang lumayo, bumaba ka lang ng konti. Ayan, pakita mo. Merz price differential protection for transformer. Pwede bang i-click natin? Paano yun? Oh, paano yan? Yan pa lang. Paano yun, Mark Anthony? Pwede rin pala siya sa transformer. Hindi na natin mababasa lahat yan, ha? Actually, isang topic yan. Isang buong training yan, no? Okay, Merz-price differential protection is used to protect transformer from internal short circuit. Ganun din, sa mga fault din ginagamit yan. Internal ground fault and intern short. So, nagkaroon ng short circuit sa loob ng transformer, no? Okay? Transformer is a static device. Merz-price differential protection is nothing but the percentage differential protection which works under the principle of circulating current scheme. See? I'm sorry, I cannot discuss this into full detail. That's too long. Sorry. No? Our purpose here is just to answer that question. Sir, what is the answer? So, baka mamaya lumabas sa board exam namin to. Di ba? What will be our answer here? Okay, so let's go back to the question. Alam ko naman na nakita mo to sa isang reviewer, Mark Anthony, no? Oh, yung hawak niyong reviewer, meron ako niyan eh. So, ayoko na lang banggitin. Okay. For me, if this is a board exam questions, no? Definitely, tanggal na yung transmission line at saka feeder, tama? Okay. Eto, payong ano na lang to, kumbaga eh... Payong kapatid ba? No? Yung bang tipong kung ako, doon papasok yung ano, no? Kasi meron kasing pagsagot sa tanong na I am 100% sure. Let's face it, even the board top notchers, no? Wala naman naka-perfect ng board exam, eh. Wala naman, eh. Wala naka-perfect na engineer. na nag-board exam siya 100%. Wala nun. No? So, what shall I do here, sir? No? To be honest, not all answer it may not be 100% correct, but most of the questions or the answers that I am going to give you, most of them are, shall we say, more than 90% accurate. But I don't want to say it as 100% accurate. I'm just being realistic. Well, for a particular question, based on our research, that is the only answer. Why not? That's 100% correct, therefore. But for this particular problem, it's quite confusing for me. Well, maganda rin nalalaman nyo yung mga ganitong bagay, no? Para makita nyo yung reality. Okay? Okay, ganito yan. Ito, bubulong ko lang sa'yo, Mark Anthony, ha? Eh, kuya, paano ba pagka ikaw ang nag-exam? Ano mang pipiliin mo? Di ba? Huwag mga ganyan. Alam mo, ang pipiliin ko dyan, kung ano yung sagot sa libro. Ano yung sagot sa libro nakita mo? Anong letter?
Letter A, stator.
Alternator.
Alternator.
Although ayokong sabihing A lang ang sagot, ha? Hindi ako nagsagot noon, si Google, ha? Huwag naman akong pagkamalian ng author ng libro na to. No? Pero, kung ako yung mag-e-exam, sundin mo na lang kung ano yung sagot sa libro. Tama na lang muna yon, Mara, may sasabihin ako doon, kaya lang, pag nagre-review ka na lang sa amin. Basta, meron pang ano yan. May paliwanagang pang mahaba-haba dyan, no? Okay? Kung ano yung sagot ng libro, sundin mo na lang. Ha? Yan. Bawa, sagot niya, alternator. Sundin mo na lang. Okay? So, that is my point. Okay? Sige. Kasi imposible na naman ang sagot niya ni transmission line and feeders. No? Okay, kasi there are more types of protective relay used for transmission line and feeders. No? Just like in transmission line, one of the protective relay being used there is the distance relay. Distance relay. The feeders, no? So they have instantaneous overcurrent relay can be used, no? So, well, I will be discussing those types of relay, no, in my pre-webinar. So, magkakaroon tayo ng libreng webinar niya. Yan yung every Sunday. Siguro, December na yon, papasok namin. Ipipix na natin, partner. Pwede natin na for the meantime, fix na natin yung every Sunday, yung ating webinar, mga kawerpa, no? Medyo hahaba lang, 8:30 to 2 p.m. Pero tatlo ang makukuha nyo doon, no? Meron ng electrical engineering video book. Meron pang special topic. Tapos meron pa tayong ito, yung mentoring na ganito. Meron din tayo. Pero Sunday na siya gagawin ng 12:30 to 2 p.m. So later po, i-discuss po natin yung mga bagay na yan. That is my answer to you. Mark Anthony, I hope you got it, no? That's my answer. And to our Facebook viewers, no? I can't say 100% it's correct because the Google would say alternator. And that can also be used in transformer. They say it's suitable. Both, actually. Sana may both na lang, no? Kasi minsan may ganun sa choices, eh. Both A and B. That should be. Diba? Sa letter C nilagay yon, both A and B. Huwag kang mag-alala. Kung akong gagawa ng exam, ganun, ano? Kaya lang, hindi tayo examiner, eh. Okay na, Mark Anthony. Okay na ba?
Thank you so much, Karej.
Okay, salamat din.